finally out of there. Is this some kind of hallway? The water's catching up to me. A door, another door! What the hell? This place looks like some kind of luxurious mansion from the 1900s. Is this really a ship? Yeah, that's what I thought. This is totally a bu- Wait... What the hell? A wave? Shit! I gotta get out of here!
Be dag.
Who gives a damn? I need to keep going! Huh? What the? People? Seven of them. Who are these people?
I guess there's another one of us now.
Wow. This woman is barely dressed. She looks like a dancer.
Hey, you! Come on, hurry!
One of us, huh?
What's with that guy? He has silver hair.
Going up won't do you any good. There are two doors, but neither of them will open.
This guy's hair and demeanor kind of reminds me of a lion.
Come on! Aren't you coming? You gotta hurry!
Huh. She has pink hair. And she's clutching onto one of the others. He has his eyes closed. He kind of reminds me of a prince.
That's nine of us then. All the cards are in hand.
What does he mean by all the cards are in hand? Gah! This guy looks like he has a bird's nest on his head. The guy next to him is a damn huge mountain of a man.
Hey! What the hell are you just standing there for? Didn't you hear him? The doors on A deck are no good. We gotta check the doors on B deck. Got it? Now go!
Whoa! Huh. Two doors. They look pretty sturdy. It's that red paint again. The one on the left has a 5. And the other one on the right has a 4.
They're the same. The room I woke up in had a number on the door. Just like that.
You too, eh? My cell was the same. A number upon the door. I opened it, ran down the hallway outside, and found myself in this rather grand room full of stairs. As I suspect to the rest of you.
Me too.
Yeah, a door with a number on it.
That's
exactly.
It.
Yes, we all saw the same thing. That's not important. We need to hurry.
You think I don't know that, lady? Fuck! It's not opening! This damn thing won't even budge!
Move! You're in the way!
Hey, watch it!
Door 5's not opening. Maybe door 4. There's some kind of box next to the door. Like the one I'd seen in the room I was in earlier. If that's the case, this one's probably locked too. Gah! It's locked! Damn it! Were these the only doors? Wait, C deck! Worth a shot!
Hey! Where are you going?
Someone's at the top of the stairs! A girl. She looks like the same age as me. Wait. I've seen this girl before. I can't remember where, but I know I've met her. Oh no! I have to help her! Okay, I guess I didn't help her at all. She landed on me. Her face is so close.
Oh my gosh. Is that you, Junpei?
Junpei? Where have I heard that before? Akane! That's right! She's Akane Kurashiki! A childhood friend! We went to the same elementary for 6 years! But... What's she doing on this ship? Wow. She's grown up so much. I think I'm blushing. This isn't the time to be embarrassed.
Welcome aboard. I welcome you all from the bottom of my heart to this, my vessel.
Where's that voice coming from?
A speaker?
I see one.
There! On the ceiling!
I am Zero, the captain of this ship. I am also the person who invited you here.
That voice! It's the same man in the gas mask who was in my apartment!
Hey, asshole! What the hell is this? Come on out here! I want to get a look at you!
What do you mean to do to us?
I mean to have you participate in a game. Some of you, I know, are familiar with this game. The Nonary game. It is a game where you will put your life on the line.
Nonary game?
What the hell's that?
The rules of the Nonary game can be found upon your persons. They are simple rules. Read them.
Nonary game?
Hey, there's something in my pocket. Check this out.
Hey, I got one too!
Then it would seem Zero has seen it fit to grace us each with a letter. Will you mind terribly reading it to us, young man?
Uh-huh. Me? Sure. On this ship, you will find a handful of doors emblazoned with numbers. We call them the numbered doors. The doors in front of you are a pair of the same. The key to opening these numbered doors are the numbered bracelets that each of you possess. Should you total the numbers on your numbered bracelets and find that the digital root of that number is equal to the number of that door, the door will open. Only those who have opened the door may pass through. There are, however, limits. Only 3 to 5 people can pass through one numbered door. All those who enter must leave. And all those who enter must contribute. The purpose of this game is simple. Leave this ship alive. It is hidden, but an exit can be found. Seek a way out. Seek a door that carries a 9.
There is one last thing I must tell you. As you have no doubt surmised, the ship has begun to sink. On April 14, 1912, the famous ocean liner Titanic crashed into an iceberg. After remaining afloat for 2 hours and 40 minutes, it sank beneath the waters of the North Atlantic. I will give you more time. 9 hours. That is the time you'll be given to make your escape.
I guess it's 9 o'clock.
It was dark outside when I looked through a window earlier. I'll say it's 9 p.m.
Then we need to escape by 6 a.m. tomorrow.
Now, it is time. Let our game begin. I wish you all the best of luck.